his firing position. Let's give him a big Steele County welcome here at this 9 o'clock